Nigga, where your mom at?
Yeah, I'ma call you in a minute though, alright? Man, I'ma call you in a minute though. Nah, but guess what? I owe this motherfucker, man. Shh, I don't even know what type of shit you on, man.
How much you owe?
Like 1500. Fuck it. I'm about to roll this dope. Fuck it. I'm expecting you. You should be coming. So you see.
Yeah, make sure you be in shit and come along with some shit.
Oh my god. I'm short to the motherfucker.
This shit crazy.
Here, what you roll this? You said, let me check the door. This shit crazy. Shit, I just locked the door. I ain't worried about that motherfucker.
We ain't learn about bull. Tell bull
to sit out somewhere. FC Bear, go ahead. And I only 1500. What? Yeah, I ain't with none of that shit. You boss fleet, nigga. Boss fleet, nigga. My
so
head
what happens
shit.
If you come down here?
Hmm?
What happens if you come down here?
Fuck you mean? You know what? Man, anybody worry about none of that.
Did you
strap that? Who? Yeah, man. He ain't with a couple of killers. I don't know.
You ain't strapped up. Where you killers at?
Fuck dude. What the fuck wrong with him? I worry about none of that. Something about none of that.
You can't get your money out,
bro. Meat rolls and shit, you saying?
Yeah.
Meat rolls, fuck y'all up. I know this ain't his auntie's sister.
That's
that's
his sister. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's his sister.
They don't make dog shit, that's
about it. I ain't got no more coke. Oh!
They fucked up right now.
Damn, I got no more work.
You just down there.
Hold this nigga 1500.
So you ain't got no work.
No work, no weed. Hold this nigga 1500.
Damn, bucket.
Yeah, he's definitely coming.
I can't get no more work to flip. Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, he coming for you, bro. Yeah, that shit.
Yo.
God is on it. What the fuck is it?
You know who the fuck it is.
Who is it?
You know who the fuck it is, bro.
Shit. What's up?
What's the deal, man?
You know what it is. What's up?
Where that paper?
Come on.
You've been looking for me. Sit down right there. What's up?
What's up?
That shit's drug kingpin. You know, El Chapo, super fly type. This man done did some crazy things to people who crossed him. But we gonna touch more on that later. Let me show you how we got into some shit with these niggas.
Think this shit's a game?
Hey, what's up?
Been looking for you. Sit, nigga, sit the fuck down, nigga.
This is for real? Sit like
down.
That?
Take a seat.
Sit down. You better not move.
Flee.
I ain't even on no flee.
You got
shit
that bread?
Today. Yeah.
Hey, bro, come count that bread, bro.
Yeah. Fuck you mean, nigga? Nigga here. Nigga, the money all there. What's up, boss, man? It's all there, man. Fuck around with you, man.
Let it be short, nigga. You gonna be dead, nigga. Merch.
You short.
Flee.
What's up, boss, man? It's all there, man. Fuck you talk about it short. Tell your man to count that shit again, man.
I don't need to. Huh? Either you wrong or he wrong.
Your man's is wrong.
I don't believe that, bro. You know what I'm saying? We didn't have these conversations.
What you mean? Ain't nobody trying to flee you, bro. Look, bro. I got some more work, bro. I'ma flip this. It's just a band, boss, man. We go way back.
Listen here, man. Stop talking. You ain't got shit. Hustling is what you do. If you on the corners, what I'm gonna do, front you some more? I'm gonna front you what you owe me already. Not liking this, bro. Not liking it. I'm gonna tell you like I tell everybody. I
worse to people for way less.
Bro, I only owe you a band.
I just feel like this business is coming to an end.
Damn, for real?
What I'm about to do with this? Keep that.
That's over a band, like, what's up, bro?
I'm gonna be in the car.
What's up, bro?
They gonna play with the boss's money like that, please?
What you mean? Like, damn, Papa, you gonna backdoor me, bro?
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Let me
get that shit.
Hey, yo. I mix the lean with the Sprite. I talk to God every night. I don't trust these fuck niggas. That's why I sleep with my pipe. Fell in love with the streets. I got away with the white. Lost my right hand, cause he ain't stay with his pipe.
That's my homie Blanco. Up and coming rapper. Making a lot of noise in Pittsburgh. Got the whole city jumping. Shit, I just feel like if he could keep this up. Hey. We definitely hit it straight to the top.
I pray every night. I'm making it right. Dead on jail. I'm shaking that dice. I think about murder. We lay every night. I think about murder. We lay every night. A eye for eye, a body for body. We chopping that coke up like Mr. Miyagi. Them choppers, they kicking like they know karate. He running like Ricky till I up that shoddy.
You really invested in yourself, like, yeah, like, you will spend a lot of money and shit, but that's just gonna come back, you know what I'm saying?
It's definitely gonna come back, and you just gotta balance it, your time.
Yeah, definitely balance.
Because you do have to, you know what I mean, put your time into perfecting your craft, and that's why this is definitely gonna be the move.
Yeah, it gotta be the move.
It is, 2020.
But I know these labels ain't gonna be with me, dead in the streets, and I'm trying to, you know what I mean? Like, that's why I gotta pick, like, you know what I mean?
I gotta
start seeing some money for me to want to really, you feel me, do this shit. Like,
so I got the program on our computer, the Logic Pro, to make beats with it.
What is it, Logic Pro?
The Destiny.
You think I'm gonna make that shit on
the phone?
That's me. You could just call me Lou, neighborhood funny guy, you know, petty hustler, better known as Blanco's sidekick. Shit, if he make it, I make it. We going all the way with this. But you'll find out more about me later.
Yeah. Yo. What's up, nigga? Fuck you doing? You sleep, nigga? You sound sleepy as shit.
Hell no, I wasn't asleep, nigga. I'm up. I'm trying to make a play right now.
I ain't doing nothing, man. I'm at the studio. Trying to get the song together and shit, man. You know me. Get out, motherfucker. You sound asleep, nigga. Get up and get some money. Fuck you doing, nigga? The fuck? Yeah, Give me 20 minutes. I'ma come grab you. Man, be dressed, bro. Don't have me waiting outside like you always do, dog.
Shit, I ain't gonna be long, bro. I'm about to throw my clothes on right now. Alright.
So what's up with you, nigga?
What's up, bro?
Shit, my nigga Blanco, what's that shit you wanted to talk to me about?
Nah, but I was thinking about getting some work, bro. Like real shit, real out here, bro. I'm hungry, bro.
Yeah, shit dry out here, man. We gotta find out who got some, bro.
Like up Jonesy. I think he be having to work for us, you know what I mean? I used to grab a little bit of shit off him, but I ain't playing with it, bro. I'm trying to go crazy with it, bro. I need some bread, bro.
Hell yeah, man. Niggas is out here hurting, man.
Yeah.
I've been trying to make $100 stretch me a whole fucking month, bro.
Yeah, bro. My bitch working. She been looking out, bro, like, you know what I mean? flipping a little here and there, but like, I mean, I'm ready to get back out there, bro.
Yeah, you dig it. Shit hard out here. My girl gonna put me out, man. Said if I don't have my head for the rip.
Yeah.
It's a wrap.
That shit crazy. Why she acting like that?
She always tripping this shit on some old bullshit.
Yeah.
Go inside her head or some shit.
Well, nigga, what you wanna do? Nigga, it is what it is. Like.
It's whatever. We wanna hit up your man Flack.
Yeah, I'ma hit him up, man.
What's the numbers on the thing?
Probably 1200 is it.
Yes, you are.
I mean, 350 a quarter type shit.
Okay, okay. So that nigga Flack, what he look like, bro? Where he from?
He from the hill. Little dark skin, ugly motherfucker.
I don't think I remember that nigga, but yeah.
He have a couple little girls over here. They have Asia, dude.
I don't really want this
bro,
shit.
Bro, next they don't, bro. Niggas out here flipping little grams all day, but I ain't. That shit dead, bro. Nigga, when I come around this shit quiet, bro. I'm telling you. This motherfucking money.
But yeah, I see your name, man. Your name been ringing bells in the hood, bro. Everybody talking about you,
bro. Yeah, a little bit, bro. A little bit. That's why I just been trying to, you feel me? Stay low, bro.
Stay in the studio type shit.
Mm-hmm. That's why I need this money, bro. That shit ain't free, nigga. You trying to rent on some shit?
50-50?
Hell yeah. Yeah. 50-50, you already know, nigga. Fucking question.
Flip that quick, too.
Yeah, easy. Easy. I'm gonna go tea with it. I'm trying to go crazy and grab a chicken, bro. Like that's I'm trying to get a chicken, nigga.
Shit, let's get crazy. It, nigga.
But we ain't gonna do it right then and there. I mean, we gonna hit the block. Hit the plug up and be like, look, we got half. He front us the whole thing.
Hell yeah.
You feel me?
Hell yeah.
Give him half and then get the whole thing. Then paying back on the back end, you feel me?
I know niggas can lead us to the motherfucker that got it like that, you
know
what I mean?
Hell yeah.
That's real shit. I ain't trying to work on that affair, bro. That shit did.
Fuck that. These niggas. Job shit did.
These niggas out touching millions, nigga.
Buy the whole fucking hood. Fuck it.
Oh, God. Nice, bro. They said Bill Gates is worth $104 billion, bro. $104 billion, bro. That shit out of pocket. But I'm going to the studio probably later and shit.
Hell yeah.
I gotta get back at it, bro. Yeah, man.
Shit, keep up with that shit, bro. You're gonna go a long way with that rap shit.
Yeah, bro. That's why I get this motherfucking money, nigga. You hear me?
Hell yeah.
Bro, rap.
Get that money up for your videos and shit. Features.
Bro, rap. Everything.
I hit that nigga up ASAP, see if we can line that up.
Mm-hmm. Texting right now, matter of fact.
Okay.
So, by tomorrow for sure. Like, Christmas coming up, nigga. I ain't got time. Cool. So, the one nigga you be with? Yeah, in the wheelchair or some shit.
Yeah, cool as fuck,
yeah, though. Wizzle, man.
Wizzle definitely a real nigga.
Yeah. He should shoot one day. Bro. Gone. See, he was a wheelchair on the side with the wheel spinning. I said, Satan, if this nigga could walk. This whole time you could walk, guy.
Yeah, that Wizzle could walk. Damn.
Nigga, Wizzle. I think he been having a little bit of work too. Matter of fact.
Yeah, it's that nigga with it smoking like.
Mm-hmm. Anyway.
Give me that square, bro.
Now I got like 3 left. I you can hit something. I like something, though.
Do it now. Can I just add one, right?
That's not what you do when you got 3 left out of a 950 pack, right?
But you. But you it's not official for you, though. You might have answered it for free. And you won't let me hit it for free when you can get make something.
Motherfucker, the truth around this motherfucker. Who the fuck is you? Huh? Nigga, these are on the road.
Full back door, keep your door locked. Street sweeper, you could get your floor mopped. Look.
Hey man, who the fuck is these niggas?
That's a Blanco. I don't know the other nigga.
What's up, bro? What's up, dude?
What's
up, bro? What's up, bro?
How you, man?
Good, same shit.
It's my man's
Lou. What's up,
Lou,
man?
Good, cooking, bro.
I've been looking for you, man. Your brother showed me
the fuck you was. Shit, man. Never seen him, bro.
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah. All right, have a seat, bro. Some good talk, bro.
That's right, man.
Hey, bro, this nigga got blood tests and shit. What do you do to people?
He cool, bro. He put it for working, bro. He cool though, bro. Like, chill, bro.
They call you
Zip he's an amazing one, bro.
Bro. I don't know what it is. I don't trust none of these niggas, bro.
Bro, you ain't supposed to trust all these niggas, bro. Bro, shit, niggas. I already knew that I told you, nigga. Like, nigga, every man for himself, bro. But you're my brother, so I'm gonna show you what it is out here. You hear me?
Good?
Yeah, I'm straight, bro.
That's what's up with you. Should show him to me. What's up, bro? Back to business. Yeah. Yeah, bring you here, man.
I'm trying to see what's up with that work. You already know what's up, nigga. What you mean when I bring you here?
You know, bro. You want your regular? I got that. I think you was sliding already, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That last shit wasn't even here for nothing, bro.
This shit right here, bro.
You always say that. You say the same shit all the time, bro.
I'm trying to tell you. Dangy thing, bro.
It's that fishy. Extra's crazy, it's fishy. Bro. That's fishy.
Extra's crazy, fishy. Bro. Out here crushing them right now. You feel me?
Let me see the skill, bro. Let me get your what?
Box right here.
It's that thing. I think I heard.
That's filming right now. You did. Snaps going crazy, you know what I'm saying? Still on TVs and shit, bro.
What's that? What you want for this?
I mean, not the same number, bro. Coming through all the time, you feel me?
You might as well spray me, yeah.
I mean, bro, like, they ain't even got half, bro.
I always throw the front, bro. Bro, I mean, you know you won't get it back.
Let's have half, at least. I mean, you my man. You do come through it.
Whoa, whoa, let's do this. We start over tomorrow, or you just cop that, and we just throw a little extra when you come back. When you done with that, that's that, bro. You want to be done tonight.
I need a chicken, bro.
I need a chicken.
I ain't got one for you.
Nah, we cool, bro. When you get that chicken, nigga, hit me, nigga.
All right, we gonna talk about that later, that me and you, like.
Yeah, make sure you hit me. Get your man's in the right, bro.
Bro, they had me nervous as shit up in there.
And I told you, you cool, bro. So I'm not serious.
Yeah, some of them see my cousin Pump and shit. Yeah,
you
gonna fuck with him and shit, see what he doing.
I ain't seen him in a minute.
Yeah, it's been a little minute though, man.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of shit been changed, bro, like since you ain't been around, like, you know?
What's the deal, right? What's the deal, bro? How you,
right?
How you doing, bro?
How you been,
bro? Remember Lou? That nigga said he came in secrets last night, man.
Yeah.
Shorty had this. Yeah. I was like, man, god damn, bro. I gotta get my money up, man.
Hey, man, wait till my nigga come up, bro. We gonna have all the hoes, bro. I'm gonna have about 2-3 bitches, you know what I mean? One bitch in this one, one bitch in that one. One bitch by my nuts and shit, taking pics, you know what I mean?
Yeah, hey, man.
I mean, if you don't fuck with niggas, link with niggas, me and that man, you mean? You rock with niggas, that's how we gonna do it.
Whenever I need something, I'm gonna hit up my nigga, bro. And we about 500, he gonna knock me off with that real quick.
We know this rap shit about to drop off. Like, you still rapping? Still in the booth?
Hell yeah, man.
We gotta get in there, dog. You know what I mean? I got my mans with me. Yeah, man, he 100, so you feel me? He gon' go.
The nigga gon' have shows, sold out shows.
Yeah, man,
we gonna get on the motherfucking.
They gon' have a nigga up there. I mean, Blanco, nigga, nigga, we gonna be at that bitch.
Yeah.
All I wanna be is the hype man, bro. That's all I need.
My man's up. He had me this gas on deck.
Yeah, I'm from Yauchi, Jim.
I'm from Yauchi, Irby. Shit, I'm from Yauchi. That's a smoke that joint.
Can't open this shit, can't
open. Funky Yonky, cousin. That's Funky Yonky, cousin.
Woo! Oh, shit!
Irby. Yeah, that's what we smoking on. Yeah, B.
This shit fast.
Thank
That's
you.
What BLO's fucking on. You hear BLO?
Woo!
Yeah, babe.
I thought every weed that come in this pouch, niggas be selling poof in this shit too, man.
Pressure.
Because it's in the pouch.
Have to keep that pressure, fact. Cousin.
Here. This shit.
Everything the nigga like do that. Is fat.
What's the word, bro? What's the word around here, man?
No, man. Money's moving. Bitches is goofy, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to get back out here. Yeah. You know, so I'm happy though.
Yeah, it ain't nothing, though, man. I got somebody. You can link somebody up with you in a minute. You know what I'm saying?
I need that soft though. Shake soft, bro. Shake fish cat. They fish get, I don't even want it. Yeah, I already know, man. You know how it is. I mean, that's just what it is, bro. You got a couple people that can rap you?
Yeah, hell yeah, man. Get a couple people. Y'all niggas should have came to that club last night, man. That shit was booming,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, bitches everywhere. Huh?
Man, Shorty had that. Yeah, yeah.
I already know you was gonna go crazy.
That shit was smacking, bro.
Yeah. Nigga, you should've hit me up. Like,
man. Like, I'm just doing shit, bro. Spare the moment type shit, though.
Yeah. So what you about to do?
Shit, about to go right to the crib, lay it down, you know what I mean?
About to take it in.
Yeah, we what you about to get into?
What the fuck with this little bitch and shit? You wanna ride to the crib?
Nah, I'm good, bro. It's right down the street. Just walk down there, motherfucker.
Alright, just hit me at 8 on my show, bro. Alright, be careful, bro.
Alright, bro.
The fuck is this? Yo.
Hey, Blanco, I've been trying to get a hold of you. So my name is Josh, and I'm calling from Atlantic Records. So yeah, over the past few weeks, we've been watching you here, and I believe you're very charismatic. Your lyrics are second to none, and I really think that with the right backing, you can really make an impact on this industry and, you know, perhaps be the next big star. Would you be interested in us flying you out to set up a meeting?
A fucking question? This ain't no fucking Atlantic Records. Who this?
Yes, it's Josh from Atlantic Records.
Yeah, I'm interested in that. Like, you know, like, I'm definitely trying to talk business, man. You know, I ain't trying to play no games, but I'm all about business. So if it's some bullshit and y'all trying to do some 360 deal shit, I ain't into that, you know? Like, if it's business, we could talk, you know?
Yes, this should be good for both sides. Now, the only thing I ask of you is, basically, if you can, just please stay out of trouble.
You said stay out of trouble?
Yes.
Yeah, I got you. I got you. No question. Just hit me, man. I'm waiting for your call.
All right, have a good night.
So you ready to do this?
Yeah, you know what we came here to do, handle business and get it done.
Yeah, I feel you. Shit, I was trying to get back and slide what I was doing earlier, man, when I was with Chicky.
Well, you know the rule. It's 5 minutes. Anything over that, it's a done deal.
Make sure you keep your eye on these niggas, you know. That's what you get paid for at my back. Say anything dumb shit didn't happen.
Man, you know any of these goofy ass niggas do anything stupid, it's over for these niggas, man.
That's all I need to hear. That's a fact.
Yeah. Now, look, man. That's what I'm saying. You nervous, man. Look at these niggas, man. Yeah, man. We good, dude. You act like we pulled up the motherfucking Debo and motherfucking... Nah, we good, dude.
You know, it's just doing business with these little young niggas. You can't always sit there and trust them. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to make this go smooth. Anything over 5 minutes, then it's a wrap. We're going to get out of here. Just make sure you got my back in. Anything you see, no hesitation.
It's whatever, man. Let's go. Get it done.
This nigga better not go no goofy ass weird shit, bro. The fuck is doing?
What's up, nigga?
Bro, get the fuck out my man's face, dog. What type time you on,
hey, what
bro?
Type, man, I'm over here trying to be funny with you niggas. I can tell I'm about to do something to you
fuck
already,
you
man.
You ain't about to do something to me, dog.
Like I said, I can tell this nigga. You must not know who the fuck
bro,
I am.
You coming up
man.
In my hood in my man's face, bro. You acting crazy,
yeah,
nigga.
We don't
fuck
even know
you. Talking
you,
about, dog?
Okay, like I said, well, y'all niggas gonna get to know me. I promise you, you gonna get to know who I am.
Bro, who the
as you can see,
bro.
I'm out here like I run these things, right?
Bro, I'm about to burn this nigga, bro. Who the fuck is you, nigga? Get the fuck out of here, nigga.
Hey, like I said, you a little tense, my man. Calm down.
You coming in my man's face acting all goofy and
hey,
shit, that
hey,
big ass
hey,
shit, nigga.
Like I said, it ain't that serious, funny.
Yeah,
you feel
it ain't,
me?
Nigga. Yeah, it ain't that serious, nigga.
Hey, man.
About, nigga?
Like I said, he don't know who I am. I'ma have to show this nigga what's up.
So why y'all niggas is looking all hostile? I heard y'all was looking for some product.
Yeah, bro, you got you coming up all crazy, bro. You,
hey, like, hey boy, on, it's bro. Business now, right?
Yeah, it's business.
Like, no, all right, well, let's get
yeah,
to it.
Yeah, my man's filmed. Talk about I'm supposed to meet somebody. I'm some motherfucker.
Like I said, I'm gonna introduce you to the nigga shiz real quick.
Yeah, okay. My man's pump told me about it.
All right, well,
what's up?
I said we gonna get to it. Let's get it. Yeah. Fellas, how y'all doing today?
What's up with you, bro? What's up?
What's up, bro? How you?
So I definitely heard good things about you fellas.
Yeah, it's always good business with us.
What's going on with y'all?
Yeah, bro, we out here hungry, bro. We just trying to get some money, dog. Like, I mean, he told me his cousin, yeah, man, got that shit. I'm trying to see what's up. I'm trying to get some money, bro. Like, I've been talking to niggas. If niggas on bullshit, bro, like, if you on bullshit, bro, you wasting my time. I ain't got time for that bullshit, bro. Like, I'm trying to get money, like, period. You don't get your shit.
I respect it. I'm saying I've been in that position before. You feel me? And I like niggas that's hungry, you know what I'm saying, about that paper. Can't go wrong with that. That's always good business. But just got a simple question for y'all. When I'm gonna get my return on my investment?
Bro, I give you my words, you're gonna get your money back. Like, no motherfucking question, nigga. Like, you could ask Pump about me. I know Pump told you, but I'm official. Like, ain't no question you gonna be about, like, ain't no question about that, bro.
100 to the bone. Like, my man always do good business. They never got out on no nigga, no bitch.
I understand that. But I want y'all to understand I've done way worse things to people for way less. So by me doing that, understand that y'all putting Pimp on the line too.
I understand that, bro. Like, real shit. Like, you gonna get your money back, bro. That's no question. Like, I love Pimp to death, bro. I won't want to see nothing happen to him. Like, real rap. You gonna get yours. No fucking question, bro.
Grab that, bro.
Damn. That's some real work, bro.
Oh, it's sore.
Damn, hold on.
Oh, it's sore. God. Sure, bro, what the fuck is you doing, bro?
You got to test this shit out, bro. How you know if it's good?
Bro, I'm going to get Uncle Phil to test it, bro. That's why.
Man, Phil ain't testing this shit.
Bro, what the fuck?
That's some good shit. Y'all niggas came prepared, bro. I get that to y'all.
It was so weird shit.
We definitely going to have this shit back to you by next week, bro. I promise. You got my word on that.
For sure, though, bro.
We out there.
Bro, get the bag, bro. You want some hat, bro. Here, bro. You want some weird shit. You snort cuts on, bro? That's what you want?
We had to test it. Nigga, how you going to know how first shit is good?
Good look on that shit, too. Nah, I appreciate that shit, bro.
Ah, you still on that shit.
I appreciate it.
I know he ain't going to shake my hand.
You want some weird shit, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, catch a flight, bitch ass nigga.
Yeah, what right. Talk about? Go work that shit.
We out. Yo, bro.
Shit, bro. You might as well let me get the bag since I left the scale at my crib.
Oh, yeah, I did leave the scale at your crib.
Yeah.
Yeah, here, take that, bro. Tuck that shit, bro. Real rap.
I got you, man. Ain't nothing gonna happen.
Bro, don't be on no weird shit, dog. I want my head, dog.
Man, when I ever been on some funny shit with you?
Nah, I'm just fucking with you, bro.
That's what I thought, bro.
We gonna get it on, though, bro. This shit is on, nigga. Yeah. Period. But, call me first thing in the morning.
All right, I got you.
I love you. Be careful, bro. I love you. Bro, get straight home. I call ahead and fuck around, get you here for 2 bands. Me and my niggas good, even if we do
bad. I drop a little bag, go bro, gon' blow your durag.
Yo, look. Check it out. What's good,
bro? How you doing? Good, bro. Same old shit. You know what I mean? Trying to get this money, bro.
Where the nigga Blanco at?
Shit, I just left the nigga, bro. You just missed him. Shit. That's a shootout, French has a blue down. Don't get lonely, you can call me blue out. Ran a tournament in the lobby, cleared the whole aisle. I'm standing stiff, watching shit, sneak gang out. I call ahead and fuck around, get you hit for 2 bands. Me and my niggas good, even if we do. Fuck! Fuck! Shit.
Yo, bro, come through, man. Come to my crib, bro. Bro, they just I got robbed, bro. Bro, come to my crib, please, bro. I don't know, nigga. Just come through, man. Damn, fuck.
Now I saw a nigga your hand, man. Two gon' kill. How long nigga gon' last, man? A few more years. And a nigga losing his granddad. A few more tears, yeah. I was just mad, man. Lose them all here. Now I saw a nigga your hand, man. Cause who gon' kill? How long nigga gon' last, man? A few more years. And a nigga losing his granddad. A few more tears, yeah. I was just mad, man. Lose them all here, yeah. I got a bald spot in my head and know where it came from.
Yo, what the fuck's up, bro? Bro, Lou just got robbed, dog.
What?
Bro, Lou just got robbed, bro.
This is crazy.
Bro, it was about an hour ago, bro. Just called me, bro. Wow. Lou just got robbed, bro.
They ain't hit no calls?
Nah, it's nothing. Right, I'm about to call you, all right? Hold up, right? Bro, y'all ain't got something to do with this shit.
Nah, my shit's dead. We been sitting here getting money the whole time. Nash, we ain't getting no calls. We just don't know nothing about this.
We just now telling us this. Right now, Nash, bro. Nash,
bro. I swear to God, bro.
How long you knew?
Why would we backdoor each other and just sitting in front of each other? I gotta break bread with you, nigga. That don't make no sense.
I ain't never been a sucker, bro. I ain't never did no fucks.
I don't know who the fuck to trust, bro. Like, my man everywhere right now, bro. Like, niggas just hit my mans for whole chicken, nigga. Fuck, like, a whole chicken, nigga. Fuck y'all niggas talking
bro,
about.
Bro, we been sitting here busting down the whole money. Day, bro. Niggas ain't no
bro, ain't about that, bro. Bro, you was the last nigga that I talked to about a chicken, bro. Oh, God, nigga.
You my man.
Like, my man hit me talking about you got robbed for the whole day, nigga. Fuck y'all niggas talking about, God.
Where was he
I ain't touching none of you niggas, bro. Oh, God, nigga.
Bro, I ain't never been no shit.
Like, my man just come in the city, nigga, gonna rob my man's, dog.
I get money, bro.
So you gonna take us out. I ain't gonna get you that money, bro.
Ain't been about that, bro.
No, I'm a real nigga.
Listen. Nigga, bro, my word always been bosses. Since young niggas, I would never do that, nigga.
I never had shit like that, bro. I don't even know why you saying that, bro.
Because I don't trust nobody, nigga. That's why I'm saying it, nigga.
I don't trust nobody, nigga.
That's why, nigga.
I ain't never sat there and lied, nigga. I hang with bosses, you know that.
Come on, bro.
We a family, we brothers. Why would niggas be on some shit like that?
Grind me out here, bro. I'm not playing with none of you niggas.
We all eat together, nigga.
Because I found out it was any of you niggas, bro. My niggas is dead, bro. That's your brother? That's your brother? Let me see the phone, bro. Let me see the phone, bro.
Hold on. Come on, bro.
Yo, hey, Jigger, what's up, bro? What's up, nigga? You know anything about my man's getting robbed, bro? Yeah, that nigga, like about an hour ago. What the fuck you talking about, nigga?
I ain't gonna do shit like that.
Yeah, nigga, what you mean, bro? What the fuck you talking about, nigga? Bro, if I find out any of you niggas had anything to do with this shit, bro, you already knew what's up, nigga, period, nigga. I got nothing to say, nigga. What you talking about, nigga?
I'm telling you, it's about to go down. We about to handle this side next, bro. Relax, bro. On God, you know how we rock, bro. You know how we rock. You heard what he said, nigga. Nash, bro. You know.
Say less.
When niggas do shit like that, they fuck up our business. You feel me? You feel what I'm saying?
Nash,
can't
bro.
Hear that, right?
Fuck you niggas talking about, nigga. Sure. I'll leave one of you niggas in charge. What the fuck you talking about, bro? Bro, y'all niggas the last nigga that I talked to about that work. Fuck you talking about, nigga? Bro, I'm God, nigga. Come on, bro.
I ain't playing with you niggas, bro. I'll bro.
Come on, bro.
Sit the fuck down,
bro.
Alright.
Oh, shit. I forget.
Young man. How are you today? I'm gonna make this short and sweet. Yeah, I met these young dudes through Pimp. You know, I gave them something off of consignment. Well, I want you to look into them young dudes. Make sure everything is running nice and smoothly the way I do it. I gave them a deadline. They pretty much gave themselves a deadline. Dumbest decision in the world. But for, you know, about a week, I want you on them. Now, it's only been about a day, but you know how I run my business. I like everything to be real smooth. So I'm gonna send you these guys' address. They don't know I know too much about them, but I need you to get there. just look out, make sure everything's running smoothly. But also just understand with them, I ain't really worried about the money. I just want you to make sure everything's cool, you know. Forget the product. But the way I run my business, I just need them to know who they dealing with. Don't worry about everything. Just be there, be on point. Let me know every move. And keep your eye out on Pimp too. Cause if he's gonna sit there and put his name on the line for them, he gotta understand family or not. There's consequences to everything. That's a fact. Have a good day.
You have a prepaid call. You will not be charged for this call. This call is from
Jermaine Gray,
an inmate at the Allegheny County Jail. This call may be monitored or recorded. The use of three-way or call waiting will disconnect the call. For customer assistance, billing inquiries, or to block future calls, dial 1-877-650-4249. To hear the cost of this call, press 8 now. To accept this call, press 5 now. To decline this call is subject to monitoring and recording. Do not use three-way or call waiting features during this call. Thank you for using Global Tel-Link.
Yo.
Yeah, what's up, nigga?
What's up, dude?
Chillin'. What's going on, bro?
Man, bro, they got me, dog. They got me, dog.
Fuck.
Some bullshit. Cause about the situation, you mean? Got caught with the pistol and shit, all that, man. I'm just, man, everything been going on, man. Why the fuck they catch me in fucking Target, bro? They caught me in fucking Target. Like, this shit crazy. I told you about the little warrants I had and all that shit. Then I had to dip on me because when you told me that shit about the situation, like, and man, so you know I was on dog about it. I'm in Target, though. Like, I go down there, like, to go get some swimming trunks and shit. My daughter had a hotel party and shit, right?
Right.
So I'm in the Target and shit. So I'm shopping, whatever. Boom. I pay for what I'm getting and shit, but I'm looking at my receipt and shit. But you know how you feel somebody looking at you?
Yeah.
I feel somebody looking at me, who the fuck is looking at me? So I play it off, hit him with the corner of my hand, like, it's the motherfucking police. I'm like, fuck they looking at me for? Like, what the fuck? I'm thinking, like, boy, what I'm stealing or something? I'm like, what the fuck? Like, but nah, like, I don't know, what the fuck going on? So I'm walking out the joint. I feel somebody following me now. So somebody following me down the escalator joint. I'm not here, a whole bunch of keys behind me. I'm like, what the fuck? I know they ain't no janitor, they're not mother. So I'm like, gotta be the motherfucking people behind me, right? Mm-hmm. So I'm about to, I'm walking down the joint and shit. I hear this motherfucker, like, I'm walking. I'm like, man, this nigga is really behind me. This motherfucker said my name. He said, Jermaine. Man, I got a little back. Got ghosts on him. Boom. I books on him. I was like, you crazy as hell. Like, he got me fucked up. So it was like a sergeant, nigga. He was in the front, like, right there waiting for me. I hit him with the move, like, hit him with the D.R. Sanders there. Boom. Snaps off. Fuck you doing? A little spin joint too. Hey, that shit was great. A little spin dip.
Yeah.
So the nigga grabbed. He grabbed the whole side of my jacket. He ripped the whole joint though. But I'm. You know what I mean? I get the fuck off of me. You know what I mean? Big shit. He gets boom. He grabbed the taser out. Nigga grabbed the taser out, bro. I'm still close to him at the time. So he grabbed the taser. All you hear is boom. On the nest, I thought he shot me in my back. On the nest, I'm scared as hell.
This call is from the Allegheny County Jail.
Now I got you out there by yourself. You don't know what the fuck going on. That's the nigga shit's probably going crazy.
Hell yeah. It ain't been a week yet, bro. So I'm going to try to, you know what I mean, stall as much as I can. If that nigga come, you know what I mean, looking for me, I'm going to tell him we still going to have it or whatever. Try to work something out with him. But ain't no telling.
So he don't know. So he really don't. He really don't know it's even gone. Like, he don't even know somebody took it off him.
No, not yet. Why would I tell that nigga? You know what I mean? But
yeah, but you know the word get around. So like, shit is gonna get west of that, bro. Like, he dude ain't no. That many dudes is one of them, bro. Like, so feel me? But I don't know.
No, I'm gonna have to probably find another place to stay, cause I guarantee that nigga already know where my spot is, bro. You know what type of nigga?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, he know where we live at, bro. He ain't give us no, he ain't give us a couple. He gave us like, yeah. That shit different. It's a different level type shit. Like,
I'd rather be in there with you and shit. Like, this nigga really, like,
Then fuck that. I didn't help that go there before you pay for that motherfucker. That's why I should have. I knew I should have fucking took it. I knew I shouldn't have let you take it to your crib, dog. Like, what the fuck? Like, bro, I'm mad at you, dog. Like, how did. Man, I'm pissed, bro. I'm mad as fuck, bro. Like, I don't even know. Like.
But yeah, bro, hold your head, man. You know, I'm gonna be out.
Yeah, you already know. Yeah, just be careful, dog. Everything. Keep your eyes open. You don't be trusting these motherfuckers. And keep your eyes open for the nigga that you say, that you get me?
Oh, you already know, bro. I'm definitely trying to figure that shit out.
All right, man. I'm probably about to go lay it down, go think of something, bro. Like, man, I don't know.
All right, bro.
You be careful out there and keep your eyes open, right?
My nigga, all right.
Blanco 2400, nigga. I told these niggas I've been getting money, nigga. Long live big boss, nigga. Long live big wop, nigga. Bridge cash. Gang, I mix the lean with the Sprite. I talk to God every night. I don't trust these fuck niggas. That's why I sleep with my pipe. Fell in love with the streets. I got away with the white. Lost my right hand, cause he ain't stay with his pipe. We making it right. I pray every night. First 48, I'm taking a life. Did a jail, I'm shaking that dice. My life behind bars, I'm paying that price. An eye for eye, a body for body. We chopping that coke up like Mr. Miyagi. Them choppers, they kicking like they know karate. That money, that murder, let's run up them bodies. We running like Ricky to light up the shoddy. I got it, my got it. These niggas, they talk about murders and bodies. But when they get caught, they tell on everybody. I'm still in with the spray. I talk to God every night. I don't trust these fuck niggas. That's why I stay with my pipe. Fell in love with the streets, I got away with the white. Lost my right hand, cause he ain't stay with his pipe. These niggas, they talk about murder, let's talk about murder, little nigga. These niggas, they talk about money.